So guys, I will make the cauliflower with peanut, with nuts. So guys, I make the cauliflower with nut salad. So first, with French beans. So first, need to blanch first the French beans. This water has salt on it, so blanch this one first, blanch, and then after this water I can use to blanch the cauliflower. So it's not ready yet. Okay, so now it's ready, so I need to remove it, this one, and then I will put in the cauliflower. There, then I add in the cauliflower. There you go. Blanch as well. So cover in a while. So now guys, I think it's ready. So I have to put in the strainer to drip the water. Alright. So this is the cauliflower, guys. I already drained it. That one. So I let it go. So now I'm making the sauce for this cauliflower peanut salad. Now guys, I will chop all this for the sauce. Chop the garlic. You can shred also if you want, but I try to chop. Open the bowl. More garlic. Chop. Now is ginger. So now slice the ginger. Thinly. Now slicing the onion, guys, into thinly slice, but this one I don't put into the sauce. Just half of the onion. This one no need. Just half on it. Make it into a single piece. Okay, so this one, guys. This is for the sauce. This one. I'm using the olive oil. Olive oil. Honey. Face sauce, and as usual, apple cider vinegar. Okay, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, guys. Okay, 1 tablespoon, 1/2 tablespoon of Heinz vinegar. Don't put too much because it's very strong. And 1 tablespoon of fish sauce. And honey. 1 tablespoon. And then just mix it. Add in the This one. Black pepper. So this is the one, guys. Okay. And then just separate it first. Put it there. So now is the before I forgot, guys, the red onion. Red onion slice. That one. So just mix it up. The red onion. Tangy taste. Okay. The nuts is already there. Okay. The nuts actually before you eat, then you can add in. Then it's crunchy. There you go. So that's it, guys. That's it. The cauliflower with nut salad. Very simple and easy. Hope you like it, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll sprinkle more of nuts on top. Okay. This is the one, guys. Cauliflower nut salad. Very simple ingredients there. So next is this one, the blanched cauliflower. Put in there. It's the blanched cauliflower. Actually, this one is a bit got already salt on it. And then this one. This is blanched also. French beans. So what you do, you sprinkle this one. And then you mix it. Actually, the garlic and the ginger, you can shred it and it looks more fine. So you just mix up this one like this, guys. Okay, mix up like this. And then you add in the nuts. Some nuts. You add in. Then a bit more sprinkle. Can leave it this one in the fridge, guys, for a few hours. Cold also, it's nice to eat. And you mix it up. Very easy, guys. Simple. So that's it. If you want to do on diet, you can use this one. Just blanch the vegetables, put all this one. You can create your own. What vegetables you like it. Okay, guys.